Could your gut bacteria be the key to fighting off infections? Have you ever wondered if your gut bacteria could help you fight off infections? Recent research has shown that the microbiome in our gut plays a significant role in our immune system. Here are some facts and evidence to support this claim. Gut bacteria help in the production of antibodies. Antibodies are proteins produced by our immune system to fight off infections. Studies have shown that gut bacteria play a critical role in the production of these antibodies. The gut microbiome communicates with the immune system through various channels. This communication helps the immune system recognize and fight off infections. Gut bacteria can protect against harmful pathogens. Certain types of gut bacteria have been shown to protect against harmful pathogens such as Salmonella and E. coli. Antibiotics can affect the gut microbiome. Antibiotics are designed to kill harmful bacteria, but they can also kill beneficial bacteria in our gut. This can lead to a weakened immune system and an increased risk of infections. A healthy gut microbiome can boost the immune system's ability to fight off infections. In conclusion, the evidence suggests that our gut bacteria plays a crucial role in fighting off infections. By maintaining a healthy gut microbiome, we can help strengthen our immune system and protect ourselves from harmful pathogens.